This is an Arctic fox, just getting down and having a happy gay old time in the snow. Whee! Geez Louise, he looks like Scarface on any given Thursday Coke day. Good gravy. Oh, this Arctic fox is really having a fun time. On the other side of town is a polybear. A polar bear and its family, actually. Look, they're just sliding around and having a fun time, too, in the icy Arctic waters. Ooh, getting some slip and slide times in. Whee! Now, sadly, because there's so much trash and junk all over the place, these polar bears think this might be food, but it's not food. It's not food, guys. It's just some trash. Whee! And splash! Into the Arctic waters go these poly bears. Picking this up, and look what I found over here. Some more trash. Maybe we can eat it. No, no. That's not food. That's just trash. Papa Polar Bear wants to inspect. You stupids, that's not food, says this snowy owl. But the polar bears do actually find some food in the form of some buried ice carcass. Look, see? They're starting to sniff around under the snow. You see, in the Arctic, as we have global warming, a lot of the ice in their habitat is just melting away at an alarming rate. And consequently, it gets harder and harder to find food. Well, there you go. It looks like these polar bears found some food. Gross. Oh, that is so nasty. So this polar bear, now everyone's hungry, you see, so they're just nibbling away at this frozen dinner. Hey, I want some. Go fly a kite. We were here first. So all these polar bears are just gnawing away at this carcass. And I have no clue what kind of carcass that is. I don't know if it's a walrus. I don't know what it is. Oh, geez. Hey, I want some food, I said. Calm down, we can all have some. Look, we just found it, okay? Oh, yeah. Now look, these polar bears are gonna have a little battle here, a little playtime for the, oh, good golly. Over this frozen dinner food. Oh! Oh boy, now these polar bears are really going at it. But this polar bear is just so hungry. She don't care. She's like, get out of here. I don't have time for you. Papa polar bear is like, all right, I'll just have the scraps. You just finish eating that stuff and I'll just have the scraps. I'll be over here. Let me know when y'all done eating. I'll just keep looking for some more frozen carcass over here. See, when the polar bears jump up and stomp their paws, that's what they're doing. They're trying to get some scraps. The Arctic fox and the polar bears. Hey, folks. Global warming and climate change is absolutely real. Don't let anyone tell you otherwise. And click something already, will ya?